Hi, my name is Pat Dempsey. Welcome to Horsepower Golf. We're going to play out a theory we have here. I think that if I can hit 20 balls in 60 seconds and average a clubhead speed of 142.2 miles per hour, that we can heat the driver head up from about 75 degrees to over 200. Let's play out our theory and see how that works. Take a shot of that head. What is the temperature of that? 70 degrees. Okay, you ready? 20 balls in 60 seconds. Here we go. Let me know. Ready? So it is true. If you can hit 20 balls in 60 seconds, averaging over 142.2 miles per hour, you can heat your driver up, actually causing a fire.
Okay, go ahead, John, put that out.
Woo! That thing is still hot.